nothing but a hound dog.
No! Get him! Get him! Get out of here! Oh, crap. Hey! Hey! Get out of here! Hey! Hey! Get out!
I like sunsets.
I do too. They're really pretty, aren't they?
Okay. Mustangs, that's a tough car.
Yeah.
I can't take it anymore. I think I might kill myself.
No, don't kill yourself, Johnny. Don't kill yourself. Come on. You can't do that stuff like that here. Come on, man. Just go to sleep.
It's almost 2 o'clock in the morning.
Tony, where have you been?
Fell asleep in the lot with Johnny.
You need to use your head more.
It'll be so hard on him, Derry.
I only need one kid brother telling me what to do.
Hey, you don't touch him.
Derry, why'd you do that?
I'm sorry. Tony, don't touch.
What happened? You're scaring me.
Derry hit me.
Hey, let's take a walk.
What are we gonna do, Johnny? What are we gonna do? We just killed a kid.
Quit it, Pony. We need to make a plan.
Alright.
Dally will know what to do.
Yeah. Let's go.
Good thing the cigarette's pulling me up.
Sure, Dally's here?
Yeah!
What do you want?
We need to see Dally.
Stay home?
He's busy.
We need to see Dally. Tell him that Johnny and Pony are here, who'll come for us. Sally.
Hey, kids. What you want?
Johnny killed us so much.
Good job. Pony, are you wet?
Yes.
Come on, come in, come in.
Here, put this on, Pony. Here, here's $50 and a gun. Point that thing at me, it's loaded. It's the most I could get you. It's Buck's jacket, it's gonna be big for you. All right, take the 3 o'clock train, get off at Windricksville. Go to J Mountain, get supplies for a week. Don't so much as poke your nose out the door.
What's there?
An abandoned church.
What?
Stay there.
What do we got? Why are we going up there? Why can't we just stay here?
You killed somebody.
Yeah. Alright, let's go home.
Thought New York was the only place I could get involved in a murder rap.
Directions to J Mountain.
Yeah, so right up that path, there's gonna be a tree that you wanna climb. And then you're gonna wanna get back down it, go underground, cause you see the passage from up the tree. And then you're gonna wanna take a left, take a right, and then when you're underground, there's gonna be a lot of rats, but you just have to push through them. And then when you get out the other end, you're gonna wanna go up, and then take a right, and then when you get to that spot, there's gonna be a crate, and the J Mountain has directions in there to it, okay?
Really, it is.
Or you could just take that path right there. It leads you right up the hill to it.
Why do you want to know anyways?
We're playing Army. That's under your report to headquarters.
Ah.
Well.
Boys, will be boys.
Sally?
What's up, Pony Boy?
What are you doing?
What happened to your hair?
I had to bleach it. Try to stay low. They're gonna have
pictures in the paper by the end of the week.
Yeah, makes sense. So you guys hungry? I'm starving.
You're starving. We've been eating bologna for the past 2 days.
Yeah. All right. Whatever. Come on. Let's go get something to eat.
Okay. DQ. Saw one to come up here.
Man, this food's definitely an upgrade. What do they do for around here anyway? Oh yeah. By the way, that good-looking broad that you two tried to pick up.
Cherry
she's
Bell?
Our spy now.
Cherry?
Yeah.
Guys, we have to go back and turn ourselves in.
What? No, you can't do that.
I've been thinking about it. If Cherry's our spy, she can just vouch for us.
No, you can't. No. No.
Yeah.
No.
Hey, Pony Boy.
Hey, so what's up? Hey, Derry.
Hey. Man, I thought we lost you. We lost Mom and Dad.
How you guys been?
We've been good. What happened to you, man?
We were driving back to the Dairy Queen, and Dally and Johnny and came in, and the whole church was on fire. We were trying to save these kids, and Johnny broke his back. We don't know if he's okay or not. He's in the waiting room.
And the jumping and the jump began to swing. You should have heard him lock that jailbird swing. Let it roll. Everybody let it roll.
Socius kick their butts.
Waiting. It's useless.
No, Johnny. Hey, stay there, Johnny. Hang in there.
Pony Boy. Yeah. Stay calm. Yeah. No. No. You can't.
Johnny!
Stop, Johnny! Johnny! Come on. Come on, man. Come on. Come on. No! Dally! Wait!
Dally?
What?
He said meet us in the lobby.
You gotta go!
He robbed the grocery store! The cops are after him!
Dally, no!
Dally, wait!
basketball too?
Yes, he was a great buddy of ours.
How are your grades, Pony?
I make good grades.
Oh, okay. And do you like living with Derry?
Yeah, I love it.
Okay, that's great.
You need to do better with your grades. Why haven't you finished that theme yet?
It's pointless now that Johnny and Derry are gone.
With your grades, you could get through college. You need those.
Yeah. Just drop out like Citadel. Have a solid job by the time that I'm 16. Right, Soda?
Why can't you guys just... Soda! Soda! Come back! Come on, man!
Gone for football instead of track.
Whew. I mean, I just can't take it when you guys argue. And Pony, you just need to realize that Derry's just trying to look out for you. And Derry, don't be so hard on him all the time. He feels things different than you. And you'd never be happy working in a gas station like me, Pony. So can you guys just please stop fighting?
All right.
Yeah.
Let's go back home.
Race ya.
When I stepped out into the bright sunlight from the darkness of the movie house, I only had two things on my mind. Paul Newman and a ride home.
In the misty morning fog with our hearts that thumping in you, my brown-eyed girl. Waterfall with you.